Hello again everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Alone in the Dark, the new nightmare with me, Classic Gamer, and let's venture on to continue this, shall we? Always nice to have light. Door seems to be sealed up. Let's try going this way. Game, why do you insist on scaring me? Whoa! Holy shit, what the fuck is that? Oh, what way to kill it? Accurately destroys it, which makes it a powerful and effective weapon. I feel more safe now I've got this first aid kit. Oh, thank God.
Aline?
Whoops! Get off me, bitch! I don't have any ammo for it. I just wasted 2 bloody ammunition on it. You unlock the door. Where's this guy then? In the library maybe? No. Out into the main foyer. Well, we don't want to go there yet. Find ammunition. Oh my God. My gun rack empty. There was enough to arm a garrison. Holy shit. Strange broken down projector, but what could have have intended. Well, who could have such machine? Human shadow fusion has become a reality. All those years. So again, just, you know, feel free to stop and pause the video. But this doesn't seem to be anything really much interest. And I'm still not close to getting fucking ammo. What the fuck is that? Half a photo. Four. Should Morton, you don't know me. As long as you don't know me, your path will be strewn with pitfalls and perils. My name is Judas D. Certo. Even if you may not know me, I know all about you. I know about your sleepless nights, that everything you spend huddled, cold and alone. I know about your fear of the day and about your terrible longingness to feel face with the unknown. Face to face with something words can't describe. Yeah, so again, just, you know, feel free to read. Large ornate key and a charm of saving. I don't want cartridges for the fucking shotgun. I need cartridges for my guns I got now. Piece of crap. Ground floor library. Yeah, that's eventually where I need to get to, isn't it? I'm not keen on what's going on. I'm very, 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 very worried about the situation I'm in at the moment. Right, that's for that. I need to get down to the basement. That's the most important thing at the minute. I'm now in the library. Maybe there's some ammo in here I can use. I remember in here you fight some kind of boss, if I'm rightly. I remember that quite distinctively in my mind.
Carnby?
Okay. I'm in the library. It's awesome.
Carnby, don't touch anything. It probably contains treasures.
Do you really think I don't know the difference between a pulp novel and an Elzevor edition?
An Elzevor? I'd never have guessed that such a term were part of your vocabulary.
Oh yeah? Well, don't worry. I'm just full of surprises. Over.
Two secs, guys. Just gotta send a quick text. Right, I know there's something you need to do in here, like some kind of puzzle. I think you fight a boss. Another bloody thing, I am Morton. I'll try to skip my destiny a bit of power. So again, just feel free just to pause and read. I saw him complete the incantation at the circle of stones facing the direction of the conjunction. Oh my god, box of rockets! Only got 10 though. Yeah, that does fire you up to fight some kind of boss in here. Whoa! I just realised something. The lights have gone off! Whoa! Holy Mother of Jesus! In the distance with a naked eye, but I can barely see anything. Charge saving. Anything else useful in here? Torn and black and white photo of a boy in front of a stone arch in a cave.
Aline? Dead.
Right, well, I think I've gone on long enough in this video. I'm not sure actually how long I have gone on for, but I think it's time to call it a video here. So I'm going to thank you all for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, drop me a like, leave me a comment, and I'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now.